Guys, I can do it. Welcome back, guys. I'm going to be showing you how to play with what things to do. Boys play with them. So, are you playing with them? See, I gave him his SpongeBob and I put him like that. I put him on top of his SpongeBob house because that's what he likes to do. Now, hold him and stuff. Yeah, look at him trying to climb. Yeah, and I do that type of stuff. Then I'll hold him. Hey, the boy. He's literally on the camera, guys. Who wants to say hello? Love you, Sophie. Yeah, so eventually they might end up going to sleep. And second thing you can do is go to the store and get some toys. That's what I would do. I'm asking folks to be doing it. You go to the store and get some toys, and then you give them to them. And then, you know, it's kind of like a dog. That's the idea, kind of is. You get it, and when they try to get it, you just run around in their cage, like, get out of stuff, and they'll try to get it. And yeah, that will tire them out, so they won't be playing that for, like, long. Yeah. But he doesn't have any toys. I need to get him something for Christmas. I can get him something for Christmas. So, and yeah, once you tame your hamster, you get nobody is trying to bite. Yeah, and make sure you wash your hands before you eat. Like, when you get done eating, they'll smell your hands and try to bite. They'll think it's food. Yeah, that makes sense, right? So you have to wash your hands before, like, after you get done eating. Yeah, wash your hands, because that's what I bite. When you get done eating snacks and stuff. And wash them good with soap. And yeah. And you also can take them out the cage and let them run around, but I don't do this with my hamster. Some people do. I don't know. Some people have bunnies and stuff and they let them out. But yeah, let them out. Let them play. Be free. Play with them. Some people put them in cups and stuff and hold them. Yeah, but this little fella. Come here. Want some food? Come here, treat. I use the tester. And I have a staircase thing. This is not mine. This is somebody else's. You get it and you put it in there. And then you can put snacks on top of the roof of their cage. Then they have to try to get it. It's like a game that they play. Guys, want to show it to you? So, there he goes. He's food going. Wait, oh my gosh. He's eating. Okay, this last night. Hey, good boy. Such a good boy. You eat your food. You eat your food. That's a good boy. I love him so much. And another thing you can do, and you know those little hamster balls, you can buy one of those from the pet store and let them roll around. But do not do that around dogs. Dogs go crazy. He must be very hungry. Let me get some water. Hey, good boy, you want water? I'm going to take it up. And another thing you might want to do, well, is give them a sand bath. They definitely love those sand baths. Put like a container or something and put sand in it. I think they have it at the pet store. And then just let them play in it. They love it, like, rough. Yeah. And you can just sit around and pet them. I love him so much, guys. He's a good one. And another thing you can do, I watch movies on my, like, the phone on my iPhone 12 right now. I'll put a movie on it, and then I'll just sit right here, like, where I'm sitting there and watch the movie, and he'll just be running around and stuff, and I'll be petting him and stuff, picking him up, and, you know, and we're doing all that. But anyways, that's it for this video, and that is some things that you can do with your hamster on your board. And goodbye, and please choose your hamster safely. Hamster.